Okay, got it all completed. This is the finishing out the basement. This is the shower you see here. Open the door. We got the toilet. Vanity. And this is like a plastic flooring. It went down real good. It can be in water and won't. No problems, you know, with it. So this is where you can't really see in there. We won't even try that. That's storage. Now here we got an access panel there to get a hold of the water spigot for outside. So that's why we had to build that. You got carpet in there. We had to put access panels. That's what those squares are. Access panels to get to the plumbing, and here's the closet. Got it there. Well, got the doors on. Okay. Then we'll. This is storage in here. That's a hallway. All this got. There's going up carpet. And then we come in here, and this is some of the rooms I'm finishing up from when I busted out the floor. So it turned out real good. That's the other end. More storage. So it all worked out pretty good. It all looked good. The customer is very satisfied. Very impressed with how it turned out, and they like it. So here's the finished up product of the basement that we I have on there started. So all right. Well, if you like, subscribe, and there'll be more projects coming. Trying to get all the projects I can on here so then my customers or potential customers can come and see the work that I do. Well, have a good day. Thanks for watching.